All right, so hey, I am back at MSW Lounge for round two with Jonathan. And we were just talking about what the results were from last week and how my body was feeling as a result of the formula that we did. We were very specific on treating gut health, energy, and a number of other things. And Jonathan has a new plan for us in week two. So Jonathan, in your avocado socks, will you share with us a little bit about what we're gonna do to change it up and why?
So Jennifer came here last week and wanted to discuss overall health as well as a couple of, I guess, personal goals, right? We'll call them that. So a couple of the goals were hormones and then gut, mood, and energy, right? And so they all kind of play in together. So what we looked at is saying, we're really looking at the intestinal lining. So let's work on your gut health. And then if you're looking at mood, that will also affect the mood because serotonin, which helps with mood and pain and appetite, actually is produced in the small intestinal tract. So if you have an irritable bowel, you could have a decrease in serotonin production, which could affect your mood. And because we also are giving her IV and we're affecting mood, we wanted to give her B vitamins like vitamin B6 and B5. Vitamin B6 helps make the serotonin from the gut. The vitamin B5 helps relax the adrenals so then she can get out of sympathetic mode and go into parasympathetic mode, which affects her sleep, her mood, her energy, even her digestive tract. But because we are a vitamin clinic, we love talking about the liver, and any vitamin we provide helps activate liver detox. So if you want better hormones, get a better liver, because the liver regulates all your hormones. And if you get a better liver, you get better bile production, you get better fat storage, better sugar regulation. And in her case, we want to look at better estrogen, right? So that's one of the things we're looking at. And so today we're going to increase the amount of liver detox in the IV to target more of the decrease in inflammation as well as hormone regulation. We're going to stick with the gut stuff because it sounds like it's working. And then the energy is going to be more of relaxing energy, calming energy, right? We don't need to pump Jennifer full of a bunch of energy. She needs to stay focused, but sometimes less is more. So if she can go home, get relaxed, get a good night's rest, she'll be charged to face the weekend, right? Makes sense. And of course, we're going to add NAD, which is NAD plus, which helps rejuvenate her mitochondria, her cells, to promote longevity. So the cool thing is we have two goals, short term, long term. Short term, we're going to take care of the gut. We're going to look at the mood, look at the hormones. Once we get that regulated, long term is Jennifer wants to live a long, healthy quality of life. That's the next step. What does a quality of life look like when Jennifer is going to be in her 80s, when she's going to be in her 90s? Will she look like this? Will she continue to do the same thing, same workouts? Most likely, she wants to do the same things. So if that's the case, you prepare now for when 40, 50 years hit, you took care of yourself now, kind of like an investment, to where when it's really needed, you have more than enough in your reserves to last a long time.
I love it.
Yep. Yeah.
Yeah. So that's what we're doing. So stay tuned and we'll have Shawnee and my arm and what's about to happen here and share some IV talk and the results going forward.
Yep.
Thanks.